guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we have a special guest, Lars, here,
and we have Carl back here,
and Luna.
And Luna's down here. Don't forget about Luna.
Today we're going to be making some nachos, and we're going to be showing you guys our process. Don't mind us if it's a little chaotic, but we're gonna get started, so
slay.
Okay guys, so all we're gonna do right now is we're gonna throw our ground beef into the pan with a little bit of oil, a little bit of butter, and our seasonings of choice. So I'm just gonna throw that in the pan and then I will be right back.
I am out of butter. Of course I fucking am. Anyway, we're just gonna mash this up. I have it on low. I had it on high to kind of brown it, but I have it on low right now, so
okay guys, now I'm gonna sprinkle some taco seasoning. Hello? Okay, now I'm gonna sprinkle some taco seasoning on top. I'm adding some garlic salt because you add garlic salt to everything. I don't make the rules. I'm also adding some garlic powder because, yes, garlic powder.
Did you guys see Britney's Lindsay Lohan to Pepsi and milk?
Yes.
That smells good.
That smells delicious.
I know, imagine if it had butter. Imagine if I had a brain. Okay guys, so while that's simmering, we're gonna throw in an onion.
Can
I help you with anything?
No, you can just stand there and look pretty, please. Also, actually, can you actually do me a favor?
Please.
While you're standing there looking pretty, would you mind making me another mimosa?
Yeah!
Pretty, please? Thank you. Okay, I just threw some onion in, and we're gonna stir that around, and then I'm also going to throw in some tomatoes. I used up all the jalapeno, but it's in the guacamole, so that's okay. The guacamole is super spicy, so it'll make this perfect.
Yay.
Woo! Wait, whoa. I don't know if I got that. If I didn't, he just hit the hardest riff. That was so good.
Oh my god, the high note, Lars.
How many times have I told her not to jump, bro?
Can we learn it?
Yes. Okay guys, so I just finished putting tomato, onion, and cilantro in there, and now I'm gonna let that simmer, and then I'm gonna put in these two cheeses, the jalapeno queso and the regular tostitos, and I'm gonna throw those in.
Cheers. Love you guys. Woo.
Yeah. I love that restaurant.
Okay, now I'm gonna open the other one and I'm gonna throw that also on there. Ugh. Oh!
Yes, please smell it. Let me know if it smells good.
Ooh, it smells like Taco Bell with better.
Yeah! Yes! Because guess what? I have fucking guacamole that smells like Chipotle, but better.
And spicier.
And Kara said it smelled like Chipotle, so.
Spicy guac.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna let that work with some magic. Sorry. Huh. Okay, now we have our chips.
Holy shit.
These bad boys are going in the oven. Okay, I want Lars to try my guacamole. So Lars, I'm gonna need you to come and do a taste test, please.
Sorry.
Everyone okay?
Sorry.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Woo!
Okay.
I thought someone got hit in the head with a plate.
Yeah. Okay. It's all good.
Okay, slay.
I've got a chip on my shoulder.
Yay!
Cheers.
Yeah?
Wait, so fucking good. What spice is it?
Jalapeno.
Tonight, we're gonna be doing some ASMR. Just kidding. Oh, can you turn this up? I'm gonna do it on the beat drop.
Yeah.
friend to the song mid. Comment is the guy on the screen.
Slay.
It's recording.
Yep.
The mom now, the chips, the nachos.
Sexy bitch.
Okay, well.
We should make jalapeno.
All right, we're ready to serve it up. We're serving it up.
Let me know.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10,
motherfucker. I gotta try it. 10 out of fucking 10.
Good morning, guys. Larsy spent the night, so we had a little sleepover. What's up, guys? Thank you for watching the end of this video. As usual, I always forget to film an outro, but thank you for watching this video. This video was so much fun to film. We love having Lars over. Lars just makes everything so much better. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Today is a very rainy day, so I'm just finishing off editing. I missed the day of Vlogmas, so I'm trying to catch back up. So yeah, any ideas that you guys have, comment down below, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you guys want to see more. So yeah, have a great day and see you next time. Bye.